Vibes. Zagadad. My mommy, she dey give me prayer. Every night she know dey sleep, she dey send me blessing. And my puppy, he dey give me ginger. He know dey mind, he send me to school, I turn to singer. And my sister, she be my biggest hater. She criticize my music, but she be my biggest lover. And my baby be my loyal partner. She know they do me while you are like, she be my biggest lover. Nobody know the struggles where we face. As you see me, they smile today, I swear now by your grace. Oh Lord, nobody know what I where we face. This smile today while I'm not buying it.
Hey, I want to ask Nancy where she met the husband.
Okay, I met my husband on the streets. When I was very by something.
Maybe I don't care for him.
Into a pedo, 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 you could be now the catch some into a But it takes wisdom from God for you to be able to stand. And she took that wisdom, and now the husband is as sweet as
romantic.
Why are you?
Yeah, I'm a catcher, don't remember the ex soon, and I'm not so wise. I will remember my mother's mother's kiss while food.
And we're going to sell my bag.
Hey,
baby! What do you need, baby? Yo, but I say.
What do you need, baby? Eating, drinking, or
you okay for now? Are you enjoying?
I am.
Is it going to happen tonight? Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes, I am.
Everything is okay?
Very well.
Mm-hmm. So tonight, what is going to happen? Tonight?
Three rounds.
Three rounds of bubra. Three rounds of. Three rounds of. I know what it is. I'm a big man. Three rounds. Jeez. Are you ready?
Always ready.
Give it to her. Are you ready? My baby, are you ready? Three rounds. Asamasio. Pastor Parkins, you are not eating. What is it? Why are you not eating?
I have three programs. I have three people I have to meet. They are all taking me out. They are all special.
Uh-huh.
The one who is really blessed to be has three people to America.
I know, your wife is not here.
So, she can go and enjoy herself.
And we will enjoy you.
But unfortunately, she's giving me a security guard.
Maybe I may be added with caution. Don't get involved in what I scale it with that. I never make time for her. Yesterday was Dr. Parkins' birthday. 32 Marie. Always remember this date. And then we'll be celebrating with him next week. We'll celebrate with him. She just won't push and eat and then we're up to something. I want me out of my African girl. She hot like Nicki Minaj. He or she will try. I'm saying he or she because sometimes in relationship, some ladies try their possible best to support a crack. You understand? And it's not better than your opportunity. And I said, about better than your opportunities. And you are also way. On your journey, I'm being a kid. On can you surprise your mechanics? You're okay. And when you pay for also, then that guy will leave you and go for another woman who is a very hard-working person, who knows how to use her time, who knows how to use money for, who knows how to save money. Then you are there, they start crying, auntie, I come out. And then the wall, right? And it's just, you stay there. I am too. Take your time, stop crying. That's in my house, I have to cry. She's smiling. That girl grew up the last time I gave her dress to wear. Then, you gave her dress to wear, but she tries to work hard and get her own dresses now. So, don't see relationship. Be hardworking. Even if your boyfriend's parents are rich, that money is not for him. It is for the dad. If the mom is
rich, that money is not from her. It's her mother's money. If by the time you want to go and marry, and they want to bless you small with their money, so be it. But you don't rely on those things. It doesn't help relationship. Are we there? Okay.
I'm afraid that I'll not be too honest because I'll be too much. That is one of my talents. I think that in a relationship, it's very important to know who you are. And you don't get to know who you are. It's not static. It's with time, with different environment, you change who you are. So you need to achieve who you are in every environment and mature to respond to issues when they come to you. I realized one of my biggest weaknesses was that I knew too much about what marriage ought to be. So I became a burden to my wife. Why? Because I didn't know my mom was a counselor as a nurse. I didn't know. But she had a lot of information, books in her house, and I read a lot. So I was well informed about what relationship was all about, even before I got to 16 years. I read a lot and understood, so I knew that's how you relate to somebody. Apart from that, there was not a day I saw my mom and dad, and this honest, I never saw my mom and dad have any exchange, fighting, no. My mom was a singer in the choir, my dad was a choir director, and sometimes you get home, I don't know these days whether these things happen. You come home and you see the old man with the the stone grinding, and then the old lady with the newspaper reading, or they are discussing something. They are always in the kitchen. No wonder all the boys in the house learn how to cook. Because when the old man goes out and he makes money, all the ladies are out of the kitchen, and me, the firstborn, I'm the one who suffers. I get to the kitchen. So I saw that environment in the house. There was once I thought there was a misunderstanding because my mom moved out of the house for about 2 weeks and went to stay with a twin brother. And that is where I sensed that there was something wrong. But nothing, they never said anything to us. And that was an experience I had. So I expected so much from my wife. And remember, she was coming from the father had three wives before he settled as a pastor. And by then, two had left and two had come to replace them. And he had more than 20-something children. And she was not staying, the mom was not in a marriage when she started growing. So you can imagine the kind of lifestyle she came. So a lot of things, unfortunately, I was not mature. And I felt like this is it, you must get it. Always insisting, and I'm very passionate when I'm talking about issues. Now, I'm a bit toned down, but then, I didn't know why she stayed with me. So these were the things that really hurt our relationship right from the beginning. And it created a lot of vacuum. What has saved us is the God factor in the relationship. Because I find myself doing the things of God. That is what has saved us. But for that, I'm sure this marriage would have been somewhere else. And so I want to encourage each and every one of us. You need to understand where you're coming from, who you are, and then help yourself to fit into the relationship. If you don't, you have a wonderful thing, but you let go. And when you do, it is then that you realize that I've made the biggest mistake of my life. That is my first point. The second thing that he who spoke earlier made mention, you need to have activities that the two of you enjoy doing. The more of it, the better. And it shouldn't be anything that costs. I have issues, I've come to appreciate that when you take your spouse to dinner, lunch somewhere, somebody else is creating something for you. And it costs. And those things do not last. It becomes a routine. And trust me, those outings, that is when your spouses begin to look around. Because they see other people there. When I was 25 years, the number of times I wanted to make love was something else. But now, I'm telling you, when we start, sometimes it's so annoying. Even now, when I'm ready, these are the things when you start talking, say, well, there's life and death here. So when you start talking, they begin to happen. Now my mind is going there. God help me.
Hallelujah. Shall we clap for Pastor Marcus? Yes, so.
In case your beloved husband, intimacy, love making, he does not satisfy you, how do you feel? And how do you approach him?
Yes.
I feel hurt. It feels like you've been betrayed.
Sound. It's body language, you know. I am not to say. What can you say? No. Okay. So, Ernest, when you told this, that your performance, yeah? So, to the best of your knowledge, what do you do? You are good.
No. You can't be there every day. So, or someplace, you know what I'm saying? But actually, you can tell.
How? The body gestures, no?
Wow.
For me, she always tells me that she's not boost by then before the winter wakata so. Until me, they actually buy kata near my soul. But, sir, also for a mama than Sarah, and I don't want you to say.
Wow.
So this tells us that we need to study each other when it comes to love making. Couples, you need to know your spouse and sex life. Send it here. Hey! Hello! Mankoya, hey, about me. When you open the door, you know what to do here. Come on. The men are in the middle. I'm pushing on the men. Hey! Now what? You and me, your mind left and right every few minutes. Dada, what I think. Dada, next time I hear it, I'm going to put a man. What you ready with me? But we feel in my ears, I'm saying, yeah, but I'm not here, because I'm here anyway. Next time I'm from March, we are near ready. I know you're ready. It's more than I hate some. What's that, my leader? I'm going to marry you. Jay, but she never started the show.
Now I'm down with you.
What madam? But we should learn that love making, you know, is a two-way affair. Another one, and a one-way affair. So as much as I want to make a home, say kiss me, no kiss me here. Prompt him or her, says, really, I'm loving what you're doing. So let's read more. Say, I'm not full to the right people. And I'm the one that you enjoy it. Let him know, say, I'm enjoying what you're doing. So keep it up. All right? Now we'll come to 7 days. And it's general. Maybe we are here. Come on. It's his first time of it. Okay? Is there any question you want to ask? They haven't spoken. You haven't. You've been in relationship for how long? Get it?
2 years.
2 years.
Married years.
What are you going to marry?
This year.
Next 3 years. How they? You want to go and do your masters? Then why are you wondering? Are you ready for 5 years? Give it to her.
It's his surgery. You're already in it for 2 years. And he says, what?
June.
This June 2023
is. Okay. Yes. Oh, no, no, break up.
And then he says he wants to finish his master's. Can you wait?
Personally, I advise
you. Please, let's listen here. Quiet.
Education. Because I'm not there yet. So I would like him to take the lead. Then another time I might also join. I just want him.
Get there. So it means you're going to wait for 6-7 years?
Not be there. As I said, 3 years. That's my time. I don't think I'm ready yet.
Okay.
Last time we were on, we are all ready. When the time is right, and I think we are put in a good company, or we are working in a better place. When we are ready, we just do it. But I'm not necessarily that long.
That long. It's when you're ready. When the mind, the body is ready, you marry. Hello. So right now, what friendship are you in? What type of friendship are you in? Best of friends. There's no Kiki Romi in between you. You know Kiki Romi?
No. We are going out together. Actually, we are really best friends. We weren't friends for long before we got into the relationship.
Okay,
that is how
we are. Okay, yeah. Because we are straight, you are friends, but there's some kind of strictness. You don't do that. That kind of thing, right?
Lost my partner through this. And I vowed not to enter again because I put my everything into her. Even my investments, I put her name so that the passing on there will be a good succession. We started from zero and we reached somewhere.
Hallelujah! So this is a few relationship. Listen, they started from zero.
And so, but by virtue of my office as a man of God, I was compelled to go back. So I went back.
To marry.
To marry. There I fought it. I fought it. But finally I settled. And I will say that marriage is a honorable estate. And God puts it in place to make us responsible members of society. So that social placement of children after school, these days is not going well. We not just complete, educate, but we also go on to place children in economic life and other sectors of human organization. I well remember my own mom took me to Ministry of Social Welfare, sent me to the director. I said, this is my son. I trust him. He can be of good.
We ask God to bless our relationship with the fulfillment he intended marriage to be. We also ask him to bring us with another location next year by this time. She more greater than this. May he bless all of us in Jesus' name.
Amen. Now let's pour the champagne here and say, pip, 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 pip. So let's see. Poppy, yes.
Immediately she start to feel the sound. Immediately they start to turn up.
Hey.